All right, we're trying to figure out what number this red dot represents on the number line. You can start at zero and count up, but you know this is 10, so you're just gonna count your hash marks up, what comes after 10, and keep going to figure out what that number is.